let's draw a square over one piece of paper, then another square behind it, and another one. There, paper.